Panagiotia Selesmos, Kilasa Martyrs, Mondes, Plas Horsum, Slemismin, Άγιε επίσκεψη υγείας σε τασασθενείς του μονέν εκδηματός, κύριε Λέσον, κύριε Λέσον, κύριε Λέσον. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύμα και νυν και αίκαι σώνα του μην. Πάτερ ημών εν της ουρανής, αγιαστεί το όνομά σου, ορθέ τη βασιλεία σου. Γεννηθείτε το θέλημά σου, ως τον και ψυχή των άρτων μόνο του κρύου σου, δώσει με τη σήμερα. Και άψε με τα αφλήματα μόνο και εμεί αφιέρνει τη φυλέ τη μόνο. Και μη είσαι ενέξει μα περασμών, αλλά ρί σε εμά από το πονηρού. Ότι σου εστί βασιλεία και ειδήμη σου δόξα Πατρό και του Υιού και του Άγιο Πνεύμα νυν και αίκαι. Και στου αιώνα τον αιώνα μην. Με τα πνευμάτων δικαίων τετελειωμένων, την πτυχή του δούλου σου σωτέρα να πάψουν. Φυλά τον αυτήν ει τη μακάρια ζωή, την παρασύ φιλάνθρωπε. Ει την κατάπαυση σου, κύριε, όπου πάντε οι αγίοι σου αναπαύονται. Ανάπαυτον και την ψυχή του δούλου σου, ότι μόνο υπάρχει τσαθάντο. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, Θεός μόνο κατά βάση σάτι, και τάτσο δύνας λύσα των πεπαιδημένων, αυτός και την ψυχή του δούλου σου, σωτέρα να παυσόν, και νυν και αΐ των αιώνων αμήν, ημών η αγνή και άχαντος παρθένων,
ξανάψουμε. Χρειάζεται.
Μόνο μια λαμπάδα θέλουμε. Μια λαμπάδα να τη βάλω εδώ.
Μεγάλη ή μικρή, αυτές τις κανονικές πλούλες, αυτές τις κανονικές τις σκοντρές που έχουμε από τη φέρω από κάτω, ε.
Όχι, όχι. Από το μπροστά. Άσα. Έχει μια άλλη που έχει αριστά.
Το βάθει εδώ.
Δεν βάθει, το βάθει. Ευλογητός ο Θεός μον πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Άμωμεν οδό, αλληλούια. Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου. Αλληλούια.
Επεκόθησα την ψυχή μου, του επιθυμούσα τα κρίματά σου. Εν πάντη καιρό. Αλληλούια.
My soul has grown weary because of being despondent. Strengthen me with your holy words. Alleluia.
Κλείνω την καρδία μου εις τα μαρτύριά σου και μη εις πλεονεξία. Alleluia.
Exceedingly distressed I am because the sinful men forsake and disregard your law. Alleluia.
Μέτοχος εγώ είμαι πάντων το φοβούμενσε και τον φυλασσόντας της εντολάς σου. Αλληλούια.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia. Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy. We pray to you, hear us, and have mercy. Again we pray for the repose of the soul of the servant of God, Anastasia, who has fallen asleep, and for the forgiveness of all his errors, both voluntary and involuntary. that the Lord God will place his soul with a righteous rest and will grant him the mercies of God, the kingdom of heaven, and the forgiveness of his sins. Let us ask of Christ, our immortal King and God. Let us pray to the Lord. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your servant, and as thus you has fallen asleep, O Christ our God, and to you is brought glory, together with your beginningless Father, and your all holy, good, and life giving Spirit, now and ever to the ages of ages. Εχείρε σου επίσαν με και πλάσαν με, συνετισόν με και μαθήσον με τα σέντολά σου, ελέησον με Κύριε.
Ότι εγεννήθην ως ασκός επάχνει τα δικαιώματά σου, ουκ επαληθώμη, ελέησον με Κύριε.
I am your save me for your rules of life. Have I always sought, be merciful to me, O Lord.
Από το κρυμάτο σου ουκ εξέκλεινα, ότι σύ εναμοθέτησας, ελέησον με Κύριε.
I have inclined my heart always to follow your rules of life as my true reward. Be merciful to me, O Lord.
Καιρός του ποιήσα το Κυρίο, διασκέδασα τον νόμο σου, ελέησον με Κύριε.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Ελέησον με Κύριε, Κύριε, και ελέησον με Αλληλούια. Επίβλεψον επέ με και ελέησον με, κατά το κρίμα των αγαπώντων το όνομα σου, Αλληλούια.
Νεότερος εγώ είμαι και εξουδενωμένος στα δικαιώματά σου, ουκ επαληθώμη, Αλληλούια.
My pleading voice hear, O my Lord, in your great mercy and in your justice grant me life. Alleluia.
Άρχοντες κατεδίωξαν με δωρεάν και από τον λόγο σου εδελίασαν η καρδία μου. Alleluia.
Let my soul live and it shall praise you, and your ordinance shall assist me. Alleluia.
Επλανήθην ως πρόβατον ακολουθός. Ζήτησον το δούλο σου, ότι τα εντολά σου ουκ επαληθώμη.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, των Αγίων ο χώρος ευρέ πηγήν της ζωής, και θύραν παραδείσου, ευρωκαγώ την οδόν διά της μετανοίας, το απόλλωλος πρόβατον εγώ ημί, ανακάλεσε με σωτήρ και σώσον με. Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, ο πάλεμεν εκ μειών των πλάσας με, και η εικόνη σου θεία τιμήσας, παραβάσει εντολής δε πάλι με επιστρέψας, εις γυναίξης ελήφθην, εις το καθομοίω συνεπανάγαγε, το αρχαίον καλός αναμορφώσαστε. Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, εικόνη μη της αρήτου δόξη σου, ή και στίγματα φεροπτεσμάτων, εκτήρησον το σον πλάσμα δέσποτα, και καθάρισον σι εσπλαχνία, και την ποθήνην πατρίδα παράσκουμη, παραδείσου πάλιν ποιον πολίτην με. Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, ανάπαυσον ο Θεός των δούλων σου και κατάταξον αυτόν εν παραδείσου, όπου χωρεί τον Αγίον Κύριε και οι δίκαιοι εκλάμψου συνοσποστήρες των και κοιμημένων δούλων σου, ανάπαυσον παρορών αυτού πάντα τα εγκλήματα. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, το τριλαμπές της μιας θεότητος, εψευώς υμνήσω μεν βόντες,
Άγιος ή, ο Πατήρ ο Άναρχος, ο Συνάναρχος, Υιός και Θείον Πνεύμα, φώτισον ημάς πίστης ή λατρεύοντας και του αιωνίου, πυρός εξάρπασον, και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Χαίρεσε μνήμ, η Θεόν σαρκιτεκούσα εις πάντων σωτηρίων, διείς γένος των ανθρώπων εύρατο την σωτηρίων, δια σου ευρημέν παράδεισον, Θεότο και αγνή ευλογημένη. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, God. Alleluia, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός.
Please stand.
Μετά τον Άγιον ανάπαυσον Χριστέ την ψυχή του δούλου σου εν θα ουκέ
δόξα έστηκεν επί της γης αμετάθετος. Πάντα σκιάς ασθενέστερα, πάντα ονείρων απατηλότερα. Μία ροπή και ταύτα πάντα θάνατος διαδέχεται. Αλλά τον φωτί Χριστέ του προσώπου σου και τον γλυκασμό της εις ωραιότητος, ον εξελέξω ανάπαυσον ως φιλάνθρωπος.
Like a flower it withers, and like a dream it vanishes, and dissolves away every human being. Yet at the call of the trumpet, all the dead as if in an earthquake shall rise to meet you, O Christ, our God. At that time, Lord, rest the spirit of the one you have taken from us in the dwelling of the saints, O Christ, our God.
Ήμι ιον αγώνα έχει ψυχή, χωριζόμενη εκ του σώματος. Ήμι πόσα θα κρύει τότε, και ου υπάρχει ο ελαίων αυτή. Προς τους αγγέλους τα όματα, ρέπουσα, άπαρτα, κατοικετεύει. Προς τους ανθρώπους τα χείρας εκτείνουσα. Ουκ έχει το βοηθούντα. Διό αγαπητοί μου αδερφοί, εννοήσαντας ημών το βραχή της ζωής, το μεταστάντη, την ανάπαυση, παρά Χριστού ετηθόμεσα, και τη ψυχάς ημών το μέγα έλεος.
All human things are vanity, which do not survive a person's death. Riches do not go with us, nor does glory accompany us on the way. For when death comes upon us, all of these shall vanish indeed. Therefore let us cry to Christ, the immortal King, give rest to him who is departed from us in the dwelling place of the blessed.
Όντως φοβερότατον το του θανάτου μυστήριον, πως ψυχή εκ του σώματος βιαίως χωρίζεται, εκ της αγωνίας και της συμφίας ο φυσικότατος δεσμός. Θείο βουλήματι αποτέμπτεται, διό σε οικετεύομεν, το μεταστάντα ανάπαυσον εν σκηνές το δικαίου σου ζωοδότα φιλάνθρωπο.
Where is all the earthly activity? Where are the imaginings of the temple? Where is the gold and the silver? Where is all the tumult and the noise of the servants? All are dust, all are ashes, all just a screen. But come, let us raise our voices to the immortal King. Lord, count worthy of eternal joy him who has been taken from us by granting him rest in the unending blessedness.
Εμνήστην του προφήτου Βόντος, εγώ είμαι γη και σποδός. Και πάλιν κατενόησα εν της μνήμαση και είδον τα οστά τα γεγυμνωμένα και είπον, άρα της έστι βασιλεύς ή στρατιώτης ή πλούσιος ή παίνης ή δίκαιος ή αμαρτωλός, αλλά ανάπαυσον Κύριε με τα δικαίων το δούλο σου ως φιλάνθρωπος.
My origin and my very being come from your creative command, For at your will you fashion me a living being, from invisible and visible nature. From the earth my body you formed, and you gave me a soul, by your breath, the life-giving and divine. So Christ, rest your servant in the land of the living, and the dwellings of the righteous.
Ανάπαυσον σωτήρι μόν ζωοδότα, ον μετέστησας αδερφόν ημών εκ των προσκέρων, κράζοντα δόξαση.
In your image and likeness, in the beginning the man you created, and you placed him in paradise to rule over your creatures, but deceived by the envy of the devil, he tasted the fruit, and your commandments he truly violated. Therefore, to the earth from which he came, you condemned him to return, O Lord, and to entreat you for eternal rest.
Θρηνώ και οδύρωμαι όταν εννοήσω το θάνατο και είδω εν της τάφης κειμένη την κατοικώνα Θεού. Πλαστήσαν ημίν ωραιότητα, άμορφον, άδοξον, μην έχουσαν είδος. Ω το θαύματος, τι το περί μας τούτο γέγονε μυστήριον, πώς παρεδόθη τη φθορά και συνεζεύσει το θάνατο, όντως Θεού προστάξει, ως γέγραπε, του παρέχοντος της μεταστάσει την ανάπαυση.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Your death for mankind, O Lord, became the cause of our salvation. For had you not in the tomb been laid, for us paradise would open not. Therefore rest the departed in your eternal love for man.
Αγνή παρθένε του λόγου πύλη, του Θεού ημών μύτη, ηκέτευε ελεήθινε την ψυχή αυτού.
Remember us, Lord, in your kingdom. Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when the reviling persecute you and say all kinds of evil against you falsely for my sake. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven. Μακαρία η οδός η πορεύει σήμερον ότι ετοιμάστησιν τόπος αναπαύσεως. Blessed always be the road that you travel on today, because for you has been prepared a place of eternal rest. Μακαρία η οδός η πορεύει σήμερον, ότι ετοιμάστησι τόπος αναπαύσεως. Πρόσχομεν. Προσέ Κύριε και κράξουμε ο Θεός μου, σοφία προς Θεσσαλονικής.
Προς Θεσσαλονικής, Α' Επιστολής Παύλου.
Πρόσχομεν.
Αδελφοί, ού θέλω ημάς αγνοή περί το κοιμημένον, ή να μη λυπήστε, καθώς και οι λυποί ή μη έχοντες ελπίδα. Η γάρ πιστεύομεν ότι Ιησούς απέθανε και ανέστη, ούτω και ο Θεός τους κοιμηθέντας δια του Ιησού άξις είναι αυτό. Τούτο γάρ ημίν λέγομεν εν λόγω Κυρίου, ότι εμείς οι ζώντες, οι περιλυπόμενοι εις την παρουσία του Κυρίου, ου μη φτάσομεν τους κοιμηθέντας, ότι αυτός ο Κύριος εν κελέσματι, εν φωνή Αρχαγγέλου και εν σάλπικη Θεού καταβίσεται από ουρανού και οι νεκροί εν Χριστώ αναστήσονται πρώτον. Έπειτα εμείς οι ζώντες, οι περιλυπόμενοι, άμα συν αυτής αρπαγισόμεθα, εν εφέλης εις απάντηση του Κυρίου εις αέρα και ούτω πάντοτε συν Κύριο εσώμεθα.
Ειρήνη σοι του αναγνώσκοντι.
Αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Brethren, stand and attend. Let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be with all. The reading is from the Gospel according to St. John, let us attend. Glory to you, Lord, glory to you. The Lord said to the Jews who came to him, I tell you the truth, whoever hears my words and believes in him who sent me has eternal life. He will not be judged, but has already passed from death to life. I tell you the truth, the time is coming, the time has already come, when the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear it will live. Even as the Father is himself the source of life, in the same way he has made his Son to be the source of life, and he has given the Son the right to judge, because he is the Son of Man. Do not be surprised at this, for the time is coming when all the dead in the graves will hear his voice, and they will come forth, those who have done good deeds to resurrection of life, and those who have done evil deeds to resurrection of judgment. I can do nothing on my own authority. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is just, because I do not seek my own will, but the will of the Father who sent me.
Δόξα σοι, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to great mercy, we pray to you. Hear us and have mercy. Again, we pray for the repose of the soul of the servant of God, Anastasios, who has fallen asleep, and for the forgiveness of all his errors, both voluntary and involuntary, that the Lord God will place his soul with a righteous rest and will grant to him the mercies of God, the kingdom of heaven, and the forgiveness of his sins. Let us ask of Christ, our immortal King and God. Let us pray to the Lord. O God of spirits and of all flesh, who has trampled down death, crushed the power of the devil, and granted life to your world, do yourself, O Lord, give rest to the soul of your servant Anastasios, who has fallen asleep in a place of light, a place of green pasture, a place of repose where there is no grief, sorrow, or mourning. Forgive every sin which he has committed in word or deed or thought, for you are a good God who loves mankind. For there is no one who lives and does not sin. Only you are without sin. Your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and your word is truth. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your servant Anastasios, who has fallen asleep. O Christ our God, and to you ascribe glory, together with your beginningless Father, and your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and ever to the ages of ages. Amen. Δόξα σου Θεός ελπίσιμον δόξα σοι, ο και νεκρών και ζώντων την εξουσίαν έχουν, ως αθάνους βασιλεύς και αναστάς εκ νεκρών, Χριστός ο αληθινός Θεός ημών, τες πρεσβείες Παναχράντου Αγίας Αυτομητρός, των Αγίων ενδόξων και πανηφήμων Αποστόλων, των Οσίων και Θεοφόρων Πατέρων μων, των Αγίων ενδόξων Προπατώρων Αβραάμ, Ισάκ και Ιακώβ, του Οσίου και Δικαίου Φίλου απ' του Λαζάρου του Τετραημέρου και πάντων των Αγίων, την ψυχήν του εξημών μεταστάντου δούλου αυτού Αναστασίου, εν σκηνές δικαίων τάξε, εν κόλπης Αβραάμ αναπαύσε, και μετά δικαίων συναριθμίσε, ημάς δελέησε και σώσε, ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος και ελεήμων Θεός. Αιωνία σου η μνήμη αξιωμακάριστε και αείμνηστα αδελφέ ημών. Αιωνία η μνήμη, αιωνία η μνήμη, αιωνία αυτού η μνήμη. May your memory be eternal, ever blessed and ever memorable, brother. Memory eternal, memory eternal, may his memory be eternal. Αιωνία σου η μνήμη αξιωμακάριστε και αείμνηστα αδελφέ ημών. Αιωνία η μνήμη, αιωνία η μνήμη, αιωνία αυτού η μνήμη. Καθίστε, κλείστε τα. My dear brethren, I'd like to read a story about life and death. Death is an event in life. It's almost the event. Death is an event which defines, it limits and exhausts life. It is part of a progress and it's not the end of the world. Death is the third and final stage of life, because our life is made up of three stages, not just two as it appears. The first stage consists of the 9 months that our mother carries us. There in the darkness and dampness of our mother's womb, we are sustained and fed and function only through our mother and only physically, without making use of our own mental and spiritual powers. That is, we are absolutely and totally dependent on the mother. Then at about the end of the 9 months, there comes a knock at the door, so to speak, and a voice says to us, "It is time for you to go yet into another world." If it were possible to record the reaction of the baby at that time, I'm sure the answer would be, "No thanks, I'm just fine here." The fear of the unknown begins that early in life. But like it or not, we have to leave the world of the womb and be born into this world, the second stage of life, where as developing or developed human beings, we make use of all our physical and mental faculties to provide for ourselves. And what is our first reaction upon entering this world? Crying, fear, and apprehension. We cling to the mother and are fearful of anybody else. Gradually, however, we get acquainted with the father, other members of the family, and eventually with a lot of people. And we begin to like and enjoy God's beautiful world, which we have just come to know. The mountains, the rushing rivers or the gentle streams, the blue or cloudy sky, the calm or the troubled sea, the sun, the moon, the stars, the rain, the snow, and the wonderful works on which men have left the best of their souls, their books, their paintings, musical compositions, small churches or stately cathedrals. And we keep growing, both physically and spiritually, making our own decisions and choosing our own course of life. But as we reach the age of 50, 60 or 70 years or so, the body begins to decline, the reflexes slow down, the memory develops lapses, and the bones begin to creak. But the spirit goes on growing, oblivious of the condition of the body, so that what our Lord said might be fulfilled. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. And then there comes another knock at the door, which hurts, saying again, "It is time for you to go yet into another world." And what is the usual reaction? "No thanks, I'm just fine here," because the fear of the unknown still reigns supreme. But again, we have nothing to say, and willingly or not, we shed the body and are born into eternity, the third and final stage of our life, in the great beyond, where we see, hear, and feel, and understand through the spirit alone. So death, my dear brethren, is really nothing more than a birth. That's why our church celebrates the memory of all our saints, not on the anniversary of their earthly birth, but on the anniversary of their death. In other words, their birth into eternity. Once they asked the doctor how he felt when on one and the same day he would deliver a child in the hospital and then go to another floor and pronounce someone dead. "It used to bother me a lot," he said, "until I realized that both times I was attending to a birth into this world and a birth into the world beyond." It is also interesting to note that our first stage of life in the womb of our mother is only physical and 9 short months long. Our life on this earth is both physical and spiritual, several years or decades long. And our life in the great beyond is spiritual forever. And I'm also absolutely convinced that the life in the great beyond is so much better than life in this world, as life in this world is so much better than the life in the womb of our mother. So, my dear brethren, to conclude, as it depends on a good and proper prenatal care for a healthy life after birth, so does it depend on a righteous and proper Christian life for life of blessedness after death. Amen.
May I please ask daughters to come and say their eulogies? Nikki?
Good morning, family and friends, both here with us today and those joining virtually. Standing here in front of you today is one of the most painful and difficult things I've ever needed to do. So please bear with me. I will also be speaking in English because Baba is not here to correct my grammar and my pronunciation. On the 20th of December, our lives changed forever. Our beloved Baba was so suddenly and unexpectedly called home. In the last 7 days, there have been many moments when it felt like I would be overcome with a broken heart. Moments of nostalgic giggles mixed with tears, remembering something funny Baba did or said. And moments of quiet contemplation, facing the reality of life without this most spectacular man. But it's true what they say. Grief is the price you pay for love, and how he loved and was loved. While we are utterly heartbroken and will grieve him for the rest of our days, we also want to celebrate his life and his memory. Tasos Themistocleous, or as he was better known as Babaiki Tasulimu, Pops, Meuam, Uncle Taso, Theo, Mr. T, or Mr. Moon, was born in Cyprus on the 17th of September in 1951, the youngest of six children, and at the tender age of 14, made the journey to South Africa, where his life was filled with hard work, the greatest love for his family, travels, and adventures with friends. He worked hard for his family. He loved live concerts, his favorites being Queen and Rod Stewart at Sun City. He enjoyed the races in his young day, was a soccer enthusiast and a Manchester United supporter, loyally and proudly. He took pride in his suvla, and yes, he was the suvla king, and he couldn't be beaten in Tavli. From Lewisham dry cleaner days to Moon Cafe with the best fish and chips in the country, and everything before and after, he was well known, deeply loved, and admired in all communities. Baba spoke four languages fluently, and a few others not so fluently. He embraced the Lebanese side of our family as his own, and as he would jokingly say, he could speak Makhalabi. Even our pet birds spoke with two accents, our accent and Baba's accent. And our childhood was not the typical South African childhood. We spent holidays in Cyprus, celebrated both Greek and Lebanese Easters, and Friday nights were spent at the shop instead of a night out, where we would work late and share a meal together. And whoever happened to be around at the time, staff, customers, friends, or strangers, were welcome to join. When we had friends over at the house, instead of moaning about the mess or the music or the noise, Baba would make us suvla. He would sit with us and our friends and embrace everybody as part of his family. Baba was small in stature, but oh, was he a great character. He was quiet. He never liked being the center of attention, but was without a doubt the center of so many people's lives. He gave even when he didn't have. He shared everything and was happy with the simple things in life. He was never too busy to share a plate of food, lend an ear, and had the wisest words of advice when we needed a gentle shove in the right direction. He was a rock for so many people. as difficult as the last week has been, we are eternally proud and in awe of the man he was and will continue to be in our memories. The messages we have received from people are a testament to the wonderful person he was and the impact that he had on so many people's lives. Tasulimo did not like being in the limelight, and I can stand here for days and tell you what a great man he was. But I know that each and every one of you have experienced his love firsthand. He taught us to love, to work, and to relate with integrity. And he was the happiest sitting at the table, sharing a great meal with his family, or sipping on a coffee or a whiskey with those he cared for, reminiscing or discussing the philosophy of life. Mommy, I know the road ahead without Baba by your side will be difficult, and we can only imagine the loss that you are feeling. We will be your strength when you feel weak, and we will be your support when you need to lean on us. But remember, Baba taught us well, and we will keep his memory alive by living the example he left us. We love you. Mitsu, thank you for being there when Baba needed you, dropping everything and doing the urgent drives to the hospital. You have been a rock, and I know Baba was in good hands. Baba, when it is my time to leave this world, if I leave even just half of the impact on others that you have left, I know my life would have been a life well lived. This is definitely not a goodbye, Pops, because wherever I am, you will be in my heart and be present in the way I live my life, which has been shaped so greatly by you. Death takes the body, God takes the soul. Our minds hold the memories, and our hearts will keep the love. And I cling to the faith that we will meet again. Rest in the most glorious of peace, Babaki, and watch over us. I love you with all my heart until we see each other again. I would also like to just share a message from my mom. Tasuli, you left me very suddenly, and there's a huge hole in my heart. It's going to be very difficult to carry on without you. I can't even imagine having to eat mahalabi without you. I can only pray for God to cover me in his presence and love in the difficult road ahead. Thank you for your sacrifices, your hard work, and your love. We have shared so much together in the almost 43 years together, and I will miss you so very much. Rest in peace, my darling husband.
Sometimes it's in your hardest moments that the biggest reflections happen. In all of the shock, confusion, uncertainty, and pain, over the past week, we have found incredible comfort in the outpouring of love and support from so many of you towards my family. It reminded me that my father had such an impact on so many lives. Although a quiet and a humble man, he was a man of incredible wisdom and kindness. He always gave more than he had. My dad came from humble beginnings, a villager, as I like to tease. But rich was he in love and the love that he had for his family and friends. Family to my dad went far beyond genetics, from our friends that he watched grow up with us to those who worked with him at Moon Cafe and more recently with Tim and the team at OK Foods, the wider community, and of course, his best friends. We shared my father with so many of you, and I couldn't be prouder of that. You can ask nothing more than to be remembered by how you have made others feel. And you all have reminded me of how special my dad made you feel. On behalf of my mom, my sister, my brother, a big thank you to those who dropped everything. To be by our side for every message, phone call, visit, hug, food delivered, bunch of flowers, cup of tea made, broccoli boiled, souvlaki delivered on Christmas Day, and time spent with my yaya. We are beyond humbled and grateful. We would also like to say a special thanks to Charlene and Bruce from Showay for all the funeral arrangements, especially over this time of year. To Pater, Nathaniel for conducting today's service, and Alexi from Alex K Productions for arranging the live stream. To Nikki and Ricky for helping with the designs, and Theoyani for arranging all of the church logistics. To the physician at Netcare Krugersdorp Private Hospital for showing us compassion and grace in allowing us to be with him. To my cousin Eleni and Mike for putting together the most beautiful memorial video of my dad. I know how emotional it was for you, and we are beyond grateful. And thank you to each and every person that took the time to be with us here today and those joining via YouTube. If we have missed anyone unintentionally, please forgive us. As a family, we will do our absolute best not just to mourn my father, but to celebrate him. We will swear at the TV when United play terribly, which is very often lately. We will anoint him. We will anoint a new slapchip and suvla king or queen for that matter. And we will mix up recipes and cook up a storm, hand out some newspapers in Tavli, and we will mispronounce words like only he could. He will live on in my brother's one-liners and my sister's work ethic and my legs. And just for good measure, we will leave the kitchen cupboards open and put the TV full blast for my mom. Rest peacefully, Babaiki. Heaven has most certainly gained a true angel. We love you. In this life and beyond. So, our poor Polly.
Δεύτε τελευταίο μας σπασμόν.
Δόμεν αδελφοί
Ισοφανόντι, ευχαριστούντες Θεό, ούτως γαρ εξέλιπε τη συγγενείας αυτού. Και προς τάφον επήγεται.
Now please ask everyone to come give the last respects.
Και προς τάφον επήγεται. Ουκ έτη φροντίζον, τα της ματαιότητος και πολυμόχθους ακός. Πού νυν συγγενείς τέτ και φίλοι, άρτη χωριζόμεθα, όνπερ ανάπαυσε Κύριος ευξόμεθα. Ποιος χωρισμός ο αδερφή, ποιος κοπετός, ποιος τρίνος εν την παρούση ροπή. Δεύτε ουν, ασπάσαστε, τον προμικρού μεθεδόν παραδίδοτε τάφο γάρ. Καλύπτεται λίθο, σκότη κατοικίζεται, νεκρής συνθάπτεται. Πάντε συγγενείς δε και φίλοι, άρτη χωριζόμεθα. Όνπερ ανάπαυσε Κύριος ευξόμεθα. Σώζε τους ελπίζοντες εισέ, μήτυρ του αδύτου ηλίου, Θεογεννήτρια, ετήσε πρεσβείας σου των υπεράκαθων. Ανάπαυσε δεόμεθα το τον την μεταστάντα ένθα αναπαύονται εν το δικαίων ψυχαθήν αγαθών κληρονόμων. Δείξον εν αυλές των δικαίων εις μνημόσυνων πανάνουμε αιώνιων. Οροντές με άφωνον και άπνων προκείμενων, κλάψατε πάντες επί μου, αδερφοί και φίλοι, συγγενείς και γνωστοί, την γάρ χθες ημέρα με θυμών ελάλλουν και άφνο επίλθε μη η φοβερά ώρα του θανάτου. Αλλά δεύτε πάντες υποθούμενοι με και ασπάσαστε με τον τελευταίο ασπασμό. Ουκ έδιγαρ με θυμών πορεύσομαι, εις ηλαλίσω του λοιπού, εις κρίτην γάρ απέρθομαι, ένθα προσοληψία ουκ έστε, δούλος γάρ και δεσπότης, ομού παρίσταται, βασιλεύς και στρατιώτης, πλούσιος και παίρνης, εν αξιώματι ίσο. Έκαστος γάρ εκ των ιδίων έργων, ή δοξάστεστε ή εσχέμιστε. Αλλά ετώ πάντας και δυσοπό αδιαλείπως υπέρ εμού, προσεύχεστε Χριστό το Θεό, ή να μην καταταγώ δια της αμαρτίας μου, εις τον τόπο της βασάνη, αλλά είναι με κατάταξη όπου το φως της ζωής.
Thank you. Yeah.